So let's check out how this simple sticking works in a funk context.